Aina Onabolu, born 1882 to 1963, was a pioneering Nigerian modern arts teacher and painter who was an important figure in the introduction of arts into the curriculum of secondary schools in the country. He was also the major figure in the Nigerian promoted drawing of environmental forms of facilitude style and was known for his early modern work in portraiture. When the colonial government in Nigeria took control of the formal education in 1909, the curriculum in the schools was geared toward the provision of suitable education to train the clerks for the colonial administration. Little was thought of arts and education in secondary schools until a report recommended the teaching of native indigenous handcraft. Prior to the report, Onabolu had formally presented requests for the introduction of modern arts education in secondary schools, but his options were rejected by the colonial officers. Onabolu returned from London and Paris in 1922, where he had required knowledge of European painting techniques and the characteristics of European art education. Around the same time, a new perspective on introducing indigenous art education in the country was emerging. Onabolu began teaching in a few top schools in Lagos, such as King's College and CMS Grammar School. His themes dealt primarily with the science of perspective, human proportions, drawings, and watercolor painting. During this era, Eurocentric beliefs and worldviews made it so that it was often considered important and even essential for African artists to receive training in Europe in order to prove their merit. Onabolu also encouraged the adoption of European teachers in art instruction in the country. His effort led to the hiring of foreign art teacher named Kenneth Murray, who led a gradual reawakening of the traditional handcraft and arts. The new approach of promoting indigenous African arts and staying within the native repository of knowledge was introduced into the curriculum of various secondary schools in the country. The efforts of the new instructor yielded early dividends as the number of Nigerian art instructors increased and knowledge of traditional works became more pronounced. However, Murray's effort meant little in the long run as the country was increasingly westernized by its colonial rulers.